I was gonna rip his heart out, I'm the best ever. I'm the most brutal and vicious and most ruthless champion there's ever been. There's no one can stop me.
Oh, what a left hook.
You're dubbed the baddest man on the planet, you know you've done something correct.
Can't nobody put fear in my heart, no human being. And that's just who I am. I'm no badass, and I can't beat the whole world, but no one's gonna walk over me.
This is where Mike Tyson found himself at the height of his boxing career. But little did he know that the height would be followed by a drop that would have broken most people. But not Kid Dynamite. Tyson has dusted off the fall from $400 million and started climbing his way back up to the mountaintop. So let's have a look at what made Mike Tyson so dynamic as we take a deep dive into his lifestyle and net worth. Number 10. Mike Tyson's early life. The future heavyweight champion was born on June 30th, 1966 in Fort Greene, Brooklyn, New York. Tyson was born in a dysfunctional environment, to say the least. His mother is believed to have been a prostitute, and his biological father a cab driver, who didn't stick around to find out about his son. Tyson also had a stepfather named Jimmy Kirkpatrick, who was a pimp, who had also abandoned Tyson and his brother and sister while Tyson was just an infant. Tyson grew up in crime-ridden neighborhoods and often got into fights over his lisp and his love for pigeons. Eventually, the environment got the best of young Mike as he started committing petty crimes and was arrested 38 times by the time he was 13. In order to quell Tyson's aggressive attitude, he was sent to Tryon School for Boys in Johnstown, New York. Tryon was a juvenile detention center, which would end up being a turning point in Tyson's life.
So Mike, what's the prediction?
Watch me fight. Devastation.
More on that in a little bit. But until then, comment down below some of your favorite rags to riches stories related to other boxers. Number 9. His relationships. Tyson has been married 3 times. His first wife, Robin Givens, and him had a very public relationship full of controversies that often made the front page of the news. After the two were divorced, Tyson married Monica Turner in 1997. The couple stayed together for 5 years and had 2 children together before calling it quits. Tyson would get married for a 3rd time to his longtime girlfriend, Kiki Spicer, in 2009. The two had 2 more kids together. And tragically, one of Mike's daughters passed away in a freak accident with a treadmill, which was a life-altering moment for Tyson. As it's after that point, Tyson began experimenting heavily with psychedelics, including ayahuasca. All these years later, the former heavyweight champ still finds it difficult to talk about his daughter, Exodus.
But when I went to the hospital, the people that were there, they're up there because their kids are dead too, mm-hmm. or about to die. Mm-hmm. So who the hell am I? Their kids are dying too. I don't know what happened that day.
But whatever happened that day, was there a new Mike Tyson that came the next day?
No, I did some cocaine for a week. I had to get high. I couldn't handle it at all.
Number 8, how he started boxing. As we mentioned earlier, going to a juvenile detention center would change Tyson's life trajectory. Before, he was headed down a bad path, but at the detention center, Tyson met Bobby Stewart, a counselor and former boxer who immediately saw the potential in Tyson. It would be Stewart who introduced Tyson to the legendary boxing trainer, Cus D'Amato, who would then take Tyson under his wing and teach him the art of boxing. It was essentially a match made in heaven. Tyson had all the physical gifts of a great fighter, while Cus had the brain power and IQ of a great fighter. So together, they were virtually unstoppable. Tyson would win gold medals at the 1981 and 1982 Junior Olympic Games, and another gold medal in the 1984 National Golden Gloves event in New York. The next year, Tyson would burst onto the boxing scene and into the world at large. So stay tuned to learn more about the legendary career of Iron Mike. Number 7. Career achievements. Kid Dynamite made his boxing debut at 18, winning his fight against Hector Mercedes in the first round. He fought a staggering 15 times in his first year as a professional, and it's easy to be that active when you're knocking out opponents left, right, and center. Tyson would end his career with an 88% KO rate. His powerful hooks earned him a spot in the history books, as he was only 20 years old when he became the heavyweight champion of the world. the youngest to ever do so in boxing. His reign extended from 1987 to 1990, which included 12 first-round KOs. He was the first heavyweight boxer to hold the WBA, WBC, and IBF titles all at the same time, and the only heavyweight to unify them in succession. Tyson also became a lineal heavyweight champion when he KO'd Michael Spinks in 91 seconds. Iron Mike would end his career with a record of 50 wins and 6 losses, with 44 of those 50 wins coming via KO. Number 6. Various sponsorships. Tyson was the baddest man on the planet in his prime, and many sponsors wanted a piece of him. But he also came with a lot of baggage, as he constantly was getting in trouble with the law. At his peak, Tyson worked with brands like Pepsi, Nintendo, Kodak, EA Sports. The trouble with the law cost Tyson somewhere between $2 to $12 million in sponsorship money. Ouch. But it's not all bad for the former heavyweight champ, as in recent years, Tyson has worked hard to rebuild his image. This has resulted in sponsorships once again. Now, Tyson works with brands such as Smart Cups, Paramatch, Manscaped, and Copper Gel, as he runs a successful podcast business called Hot Boxing with Mike Tyson. Number 5. Fight Pays. In his boxing career, Tyson made upwards of $370 million. Yep, you heard that right. Prime Mike Tyson was a sight to behold, and he had the world in the palm of his hands. Some of his fight purses include $35 million for taking on Lennox Lewis, Bruce Sheldon, and Frank Bruno each. While the list of $30 million paychecks is a sight to behold, Kid Dynamite made that explosive figure for his fights against Julius Francis, Kevin McBride, Evander Holyfield both times, Peter McNeely, and Donovan Ruddick, while taking home a measly $27 million for his Danny Williams bout. Yeah, it is safe to say that Tyson had the Midas touch at that time. Can you name any other fighters who have made more money than Iron Mike in their boxing career? Hint, one of them has money in their nickname. Number 4. Social media presence. Mike Tyson has successfully made the transition from the baddest man on the planet that scared everyone to this philosopher sage that everyone wants to talk to and learn from. And his social media following reflects this transition. Tyson has over 19 million followers on Instagram, where he promotes his various brands, including a legal cannabis business called Tyson Ranch. While his YouTube channel has 2.3 million subscribers with almost 160 million channel views. He also has a podcast channel with almost 550,000 subscribers and over 40 million views combined. Number 3. Famous purchases. In order to make nearly $400 million, you have to be a special earner. But in order to lose that much money, you have to be an equally special spender. Although we acknowledge the role that Don King played in fleecing Tyson out of a big chunk of his money, Tyson still didn't help himself with his lavish purchases. Tyson was famous for going into car dealerships and buying multiple cars at once, especially if he had a new girl with him. He would buy cars for his girls in order to impress them, and famously, he gave away a Bentley to someone who was involved in a car accident with his then-wife, Robin Givens. Now, apart from those crazy stories, Tyson bought a 1997 Bentley Continental T for $500,000, a Jaguar XJ220 for $470,000, and a Bentley Azure for $1.5 million. But perhaps his wildest purchase of all time were his pet tigers, which cost him $60,000 each, and he had to spend $400,000 a year in order to maintain them. It is safe to say that Tyson knew how to have a good time. What's the wildest purchase you think a boxer has ever made? Go ahead and comment down below. Number 2. Entertainment career. Tyson might have been born to be a boxer, but he's a wildly entertaining guy too, which is why so many people have wanted to see him perform and work with him. In 2012, Tyson collaborated with Spike Lee to put on a one-man show on Broadway, which he then took on a 36-city national tour and sold to HBO in 2013. He has also appeared on fun TV shows like Lip Sync Battle and even had his own animated series called Mike Tyson Mysteries, which ran for 6 years. While in the movie world, Tyson was a staple in the Hangover series, which brought Tyson back into the limelight, and he's played smaller roles here and there ever since. Also, a biopic about Tyson's life is in production with Martin Scorsese, where Jamie Foxx will be portraying the boxing legend. Tyson has even dabbled in professional wrestling, which goes all the way back to 1998 and as recent as 2010. For all the work that Tyson did with the WWE, he was inducted into their Hall of Fame. In 2020, Tyson even appeared in guest spots in the AEW wrestling organization. Number one, his net worth. Tyson has lived an interesting life, to say the least. He has gone from absolute poverty to the heights of riches, earning almost $400 million and then crashing back down to bankruptcy. The entire time, Tyson has had sponsors come and go, paychecks come and go, business ventures come and go, which makes it difficult to say exactly what Tyson has in his bank account. A safe estimate for Tyson's net worth would be $10 million. But because Tyson's name is a brand in and of itself, he can easily procure money and increase his riches while his loving fan base grows along with him. So if you enjoyed this video, then please give it a like and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the little bell beside it so that you're notified the next time we upload a new video. And with that being said, you just watched the lifestyle and net worth of Iron Mike Tyson. We'll see you next time.